Wolves bully pumas to hunt for them. Let me explain. Pumas can take down deer much more efficiently than wolves can. But pumas are solitary hunters and can't stand up to a pack of gray wolves. Wolves benefit from this and make pumas their deer hunters. They harass a puma by chasing it for a long time. So the puma makes a kill and leaves it for the wolves as a peace offering to stop the harassment.